A very good afternoon. A little humid out there this afternoon. We're forecast high. Our forecast high is 90 degrees. So if we do, in fact, reach that, we could, in fact, see maybe an isolated thunderstorm or two out ahead of a cold front that is going to continue its slide to the south throughout the afternoon. By early this evening, it will be actually down to the south near Orlando in central Florida, and then it continues to make its trek further to the south, and ultimately it'll pass through our area overnight tonight. So a slight chance of maybe some isolated showers. Overnight temperatures generally right around the upper 60s on the Treasure Coast and 70 in the Palm Beaches. And then as we head into tomorrow, after the front clears, we're going to feel much cooler and nicer with a high only of 84 and winds shifting out of the north. Make it a great afternoon and have a great night as well.